Okay.
Yo, man. Got some 90s choreography in here, man.
But you know what I've been the rules for. You the one I pick and choose for. You the one that give me.
What's up, y'all, man? It's the Kevin Kev Show. If you didn't know, now you know I'm Kev.
I'm Kev.
Call me Walker.
Call me Kev. Ladies, just call me.
And today, oh, make sure you hit that like, drop that comment, hit that subscribe, ring that bell. YouTube loves when y'all hit that like. It's free. Appreciate it. Everybody who does that, love y'all. Man, make sure you check that merch out, of course.
Yeah, people still buying the merch.
Teespring.com/Kevin Kev. Yeah, bro, it's getting that fall time, man.
They know.
I'm going to have to get my merch on here to rock for y'all so y'all can see it, man. And yeah, you know, as always, send it to us. We're going to repost you on here, give you some shine. And yeah, man.
So who we got today?
We got this. This was by request. Shout out to the real Kev subscribers. I don't even know the person's name, man, but they hit my DMs and was like, it's 2 days ago. Y'all need to freaking do this one. Nicki Minaj is coming out on Friday. Got to do it, man. Appreciate that, man.
That's, I would have never known.
Yeah, I would have never known either. But that's what we love. That's what we love, man. So shout out to y'all. What did it say? Nicki Minaj, Jesse Nelson.
Jesse Nelson. Now you said she's from what? From who?
Little Mix.
Little Mix, man.
If I'm not mistaken.
They used to put us on that too. Got that classic.
See the Rockets
on jacket. Okay.
We'll throw back to the 2000s.
Yeah, bro. Ice cream video. Going nowhere. That boy. Oh yeah, this it.
Uh-oh.
Oh yeah, yeah. You gotta have Diddy to bless it.
Hey, Jeezy, Jesse, Lil Mix. Whatever y'all calling yourselves these days, check it out. I live next door. The golf balls, blue window. It's not gonna work. This is a golf club. And Friday nights, that's my night, alright? That's the night that I party.
That man Diddy gonna party forever.
Oh yeah.
You know, so if y'all having a party, y'all can invite me too. Welcome to the neighborhood. I love to know.
Oh yeah, man. At UK. Looking like Captain Carter.
The epic Captain Carter.
They watch that Disney Plus, they know. That jacket hard, man. Got the supersonics.
That's
on
that
it.
2000s, bro.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yo, man. Got some 90s choreography in here, man. Wearing the butters. Yeah, I don't wear them Tims no more, man.
Man, I bet north. They still, yeah, up north they do. They ain't never gonna stop wearing those. It's too cold.
Uh-oh. Oh yeah.
He gon' keep my BBS's dancing like toes.
raspberry, cherries, and berries, I'm edible.
Yeah.
These bitches like a library, done with them all. My body smoking, come get the pole. Lucky charms on my ankles, no, not cereal.
Yeah.
Jesse, we got all these jellies, bitches acting real messy. Still a bad bitch, whether I'm sporty or I'm dressy. I don't know why I got these dudes that can zest me, but I only want a bad boy, it's my best.
Yeah.
She do that easy.
That's
easy for Nicki Minaj.
Yeah, that's quick little paycheck, man. She probably like five something, bro. 5'2".
5'2", 5'1".
Shoot, they look the same height.
Mm-hmm.
Dang, man. You think about that,
man. I used to love that P. Diddy back in the day, man.
Man,
that P. Diddy and Mace, that Puffy and Mace. I was listening to that, man. I listened to that yesterday. Freaking Spice Girls. Ain't they from the UK?
They're from the UK, yeah, bro. Spice up your life.
That Spice Girls was
that
taking
that Spice Girl tour was something, man. They had an international tour.
That Spice Girls was something I ain't ever seen
Spice
before.
Up
yeah.
Life.
Nah, they had, what was that song, Wannabe, I forget how it goes, man, but, hey, man, London Ting, man.
London Ting.
Isn't it? That's a good girl, isn't it? That's that's from that Top
that
Boy,
man.
That
man wants to be a Top Boy so bad, man.
I gotta go to London, because, yeah, bro. Everybody who go there say it's a
good vibe,
bro.
Like
it's a just a different type of vibe, man. So yeah, bro, cause that's they got that they own different style. That's crazy, but yeah.
UK man,
I was that Puffy Mace.
Mm-hmm.
I was a big fan of them back when I was a kid, bro. I like that Puff.
Man, back in the day, bro, Bad Boy had it on lock, bro.
Mm-hmm.
They had Puff, you had Mace, you had Loon. 112.
Oh, Loon. Yeah.
They already had Biggie. Who else, man?
Mary J. Blige, Bad Boy?
Was Mary J. Blige? I don't know. They had it, bro. You couldn't
Mario Winans.
Mario Winans.
That man said, don't tell.
Yeah, bro.
That's
if
one
you
of the
playing me.
Yeah, bro. That's one of the best songs that. I mean, that's one of the realest, man.
Yeah,
that man
bro.
Said, I don't want to know.
If you playing me, just keep
don't
it.
Let it show. Yeah, man.
It's my heart, bro. Man. I know what's going on, but I can't.
Yeah, man. And Mario won, but yeah, man. I like that. So is she? So what's the deal with her, y'all, man? Is she she? What's up with these people trying to lead in this, man? They trying to lead. She trying to lead a group. Are they all gonna do a little solo project
like
the,
what's up?
Like it, the Migos was doing.
Yeah, man.
Come back together afterwards.
Was she like the lead one? I was actually thinking about that the other day, bro. Whatever happened to Ray Shrimmer? It's just been Sway Lee for a minute.
Mm-hmm.
We don't know where the other brother is. I don't remember his name. What was his name?
Slim Jimmy.
Slim Jimmy. What happened to Jim, bro?
Shoot, I don't know, man. People don't want to
Sway on everything.
They don't want to be in groups no more, I guess.
I don't know, man.
That little mix, they got something going.
Yeah?
I think she just hit us with this one.
Mm-hmm.
And she probably about to drop something next, you know, a month or two.
Yeah.
Drop that next one, bro. This got potential, though. You can't go wrong with that Bad Boys.
It's okay, man. Mm-hmm.
Mm-mm. Somebody said that Nicki Minaj, I don't know if we missed it, but they said Nicki Minaj, they were like, when they DM'd me, they were like, she's debuting her kid for the first time or something, but I don't remember seeing no baby in this video.
I don't either. I was gonna say she snapped back, man.
Wasn't paying attention, but
she looked good.
Yeah, man. That Nicki Minaj, she gonna always look good, bro.
Mm-hmm.
So that's one thing, bro. Was it Larry? Larry was in love with that Nicki Minaj.
For real? I don't remember that.
Yeah, bro. Hey, Morrow.
Mm.
Well, anyways, yeah. Y'all make sure y'all hit that like, drop that comment.
So old folks
yeah,
do, man.
They'll understand.
Yeah.
They'll understand.
When y'all get there, man.
Yeah,
you'll
man.
See.
Ring that bell. Hit that like, drop that comment, subscribe. Check that merch out. Teespring.com/KevinKev. Yeah.
You the one I pick and choose for.
Some of y'all have told me that I'm doing the most, but I think this is the most. You're doing the least.